The M-Farmer Initiative aims to remove the technological and economic barriers of access to the internet and drive sectoral change using information exchange, transparency, and social networks.
Selama ini mereka lebih banyak memakai telepon itu hanya untuk menelpon dan SMS saja. Telepon yang mereka pakai, kawan-kawan petani kita ini pakai telepon-telepon yang biasa-biasa saja.
In my experience as a trainer,
the farmers are keen to improve their lives and they understand that technology is a key enabler. M-Farmer leverages Free Basics by Facebook on the Indosat Ooredoo network to provide farmers free mobile internet access to the content and applications.
Mereka itu banyak kehidupan di bawah. Kalau pendapatannya mereka ini sebenarnya di tingkat petani ini dia hanya gali lubang tutup lubang namanya. Nah, terus kepemilikan lahan juga itu sangat terbatas. Persoalannya adalah karena satu adalah kepemilikan lahan yang sangat kecil. Nah, terus yang kedua itu adalah soal pendidikan yang terbatas.
Because there is no price transparency from the factory to the farmers have a limited understanding of market prices. The farmers in this village are paid in cash.
Technology will
give the farmers access to price transparency, enabling them to track market prices and negotiate better prices for crops. This would include access to market information, training and education to improve their productivity and yields, mobile money to receive and make direct payments to enable farmers to be part of the formal financial system.
Harapan kita yang besar sekali sebenarnya ke depan, kita berharap petani itu dia mempunyai pabrik sendiri dia. Mereka mempunyai kebun secara kolektif.
The M-Farmer Initiative is a multi-stakeholder partnership between Unilever and Grow Asia and has been endorsed by the Government of Indonesia's Office of the Vice President in partnership with the National Team for the Acceleration of Poverty Reduction.